Okay. Maybe the game will load someday. So yeah, I accidentally launched the stream before launching the game, so there's going to be some black screen. Hey fish! Welcome to black screen. Yes, hashtag pro streamer, exactly. The button looks different. So yeah, what I'm going to play some solo squads because I feel like I want to die. Ready button looks like this, unready button looks like this. Almost forgot. There's something I want to enable. Is it in... where is it? Yeah, this still doesn't work. Okay, I read in the log I read that I can't speak today. There's a thing to show network stats and I cannot find it at all. There's nothing here. Well, settings game. Oh, let's see. Let's find again. Game. There's no hard button. I don't see it anywhere. Yeah, this is not right. I guess I'll go without network stats for now, but this is not right at all. Okay, let's see. They promised improved performance. Well, I'm still getting a 30 FPS, so I guess I have nothing to complain about. Oh, what? Why is there no timer? Why is there no timer? Yeah, the timer is supposed to be there, simply nothing. Something's not right. Oh, okay, the timer is back. I guess it now only showed up and then... Why is there a damage indicator? I mean, it's nice to be able to know exactly where I'm looking. be able to see the cursor, but it's usually not there, so I don't know. Oh no! Fucking hell! Yeah, I started looking up. What the fuck? What the fuck? What did he have? What the hell? Yeah, I was shooting a bit of the lobby, I guess. Or maybe not, I don't remember. What gun did he have? That was really weird. Yeah, I actually forgot I was playing solo squads for a second, so I jumped down at the place. At the wrong place. Hey, War Destroyer! Welcome to the team. Hope you have fun. Waiting for player. You know what? Let's see our new inventory. I don't know. I feel like trying some solo squads right now. Maybe a bit later, when I get tired of getting killed by a bunch of squads. Let's go to Wailing Pools. No thing squad is going to go there. Yeah, players such as this are really a paradise for solo squadrons. Why me? There are thousands of other people running around. Fucking hell, why are you focusing me? Did the motherfucking squad really decide to land there? Come on.
Bullshit.
I'm fine. Fine. Why do I have to keep switching to squad every time? Game? What are you doing? Game? That's annoying. Stop it. Now I have to delearn all my muscle memory for the inventory. Might be for the best, but it's still annoying that they had to move it so much. Move everything around so much. Did they really have to do it? Now, the bush could be useful. The bush could be useful for me. But the thing is, I'm not going to throw out grenades for bandages, who cares it. I'm not even going to throw out the shit rifle. Just a new white burst. Okay, let's get ourselves a fresh white burst. As you know, white bursts spoil very quickly, and you need to replace them regularly. Oh yeah, okay, where are we going to go? A lot of people are dead already. And even more are going to die before the storm starts moving in. This soundtrack is creepy as hell. You could think Portal 2 is a horror game based on this soundtrack. Eleven others streams. Fucking hellfish. 11. That's a lot. Fucking hell. I don't think I'm following that many people. Well, I probably am, but I'm definitely not watching all of them. I'm pretty sure most of the people I'm following I'll have to unfollow simply because I don't actually ever watch them. But what's the point of following them? Okay. It is pretty cool to just to boost people's fuel comfort. That's a lot. Fucking hellfish. That's a new sound effect. Yeah, okay, I didn't use my pump shotgun well. Also, I'm being way too aggressive right now. Like, wow, I'm just... 1, 2. you see, none of those hits were registering. The guy totally fucked up. I'm so retarded. I'm so retarded. I got myself into a head-on fight against a full squad. That was, that's not a smart move to say the least. At least I damaged that guy pretty good. I think he was there, wasn't he? But he had plenty of opportunities to move while I was healing. He got some really good hits on me. He got really lucky, to be honest. But I almost took the whole squad out by myself. I just failed at the end there. I should have used the rifle, the scar. I would have had a much better chance if I used the scar and maybe built a little. But I'm still too used to shotguns being so much better. The shotgun nerf was ages ago and I'm still not used to it. To be honest, I'm pretty sure he just got a lucky headshot. I'm pretty sure that the main reason for his victory was that. I definitely felt like he got at least one headshot. And also, did you see that I couldn't pick up the rifle for a long time? The sniper rifle, did you see that? That was weird, and that also was a problem, because that was the reason I stayed out in the open for so long, because I was trying to pick up the sniper rifle. Wait, is this squad for solo squad? Is this squad for solo? I just remember if I... Fuck hell. But I really doubt they would check the staircase first, which will give me a lot of time to come down, and hopefully there'll be a shotgun there or something. And I just need to be a lot more careful, because I'm just rushing in. And rushing like that is not a great idea, even if you have support for full squad behind you. Especially since that full squad usually doesn't support you that much. That new drinking as a sound effect. Okay, I kinda love this new sound effect. Okay, you know what? I don't remember whether this is squads or not, so let's just go into some major town and probably get off some skills. Yay! Well, Fish, I'm glad with all the choice before you decide to choose me. Even though that just demonstrates your fucking hell, I'm getting a phone call. Hello. Да. Окей, а не слышал телефон, да, мой мобильный, да? Да, ну хорошо, пока. Another shield, come on! That always happens. Either find no shield or no shield at all, or all the fucking shield. What the? Why does that happen? I mean, I'm going to throw the nades because I'm no good with nades. Okay, judge it. Okay. Hey. Since there's no one here, I think this is a squad game after all. Because at least a few solo players always go to Tomato and develop every city on the map really. But a squad, however, there's really enough loot for a squad game. There are not a lot of players where there's enough loot for a squad. But you got out shotgun, my friend. Come on! Fucking SMG. Unless you just remove those from chests completely. They're too fucking useless. I just want to check out what's on the bridge. Sorry about that. I need to... I still haven't set up a mute key, a mute hotkey for OBS. Did I see an enemy running? Okay, there's definitely someone here. People usually stick around the farm for a long time. Yeah. They won't have to leave for a while. And hopefully I won't have to leave for a while. Oh, they forgot the ammo box. Nice. I like people who forget ammo boxes. Unless they're my teammates. Slurp. I guess I'm gonna drink it. I can't carry it around and I don't want anyone else getting it. It is kind of a waste, but again, it's better than letting someone else find it. Okay, there was fighting there. There was most definitely some fighting there. People don't just build ramps in the middle of nowhere like that. Unless they are retarded snipers. The bush could actually be I'll actually try to use it. As intended. I think I'll move to some spot and try not to move at all. Now let's just hope no sniper is watching me. I feel like staying right here. Oh, this is incredibly... Okay, so now the most important thing is to know the most important is whether a sniper watching me or not. Yeah, and now I'm just gonna do nothing for a while. Ah, I found the herd tab. It wasn't there earlier. Oh, and it's in this. Really inconvenient spot. Oh, is it going to make chat hard to read? Fucking hell, and then don't let you move it, huh? 0% ping. This is really annoying, actually. There isn't really any place I could move the chat. I mean... I guess we'll have to deal with chat being a little harder to read for now. until I figure out where I can move it. Pro gameplay, everybody. Pro Fortnite gameplay. Like an MLG level skill right here. Just sitting here, watching my ping, watching the circle. Many people are alive, nice. Fuck. Oh well, let's move around the circle. My plan right now is to stalk this guy. Get close to him using the bush and... Fuck the plan, let's just kill him quickly. That was actually quite terrible. I lost a ton of HP. Yeah, I fucked this one up. I was too hungry for some action. Not being anywhere near patient enough. Yeah, I fucked this one up so much, and I had a perfect plan. I had perfect fucking setup and. And I just got too trigger happy. And now I'll have to completely fucking waste this mercy. Fuck! This fucker! Oh fuck! This fucker! Oh, these old fucking fuckers! Fucking! I have no healing. I have no healing. Fuck. That's what the end game looks like when you're playing Soul Squad, ladies and gentlemen. You have great loot, but you have no HP, no healing, and pretty much no chance of victory. So yeah, my prayers have been answered. My prayers have been answered. Fucking hell, this is fucking. Yeah, every time I open the inventory, I keep thinking that I opened the wrong screen because I'm just not used to seeing. I'm not used to inventory looking like this. Circle's not very kind to me. What? I hit the tree. Ah, shit. Well, I was second place is pretty good. I think second place is pretty good. 5 kills, 2 assists, 0 revives. Obviously, accuracy 40%, not good. 48 hits, only 1 headshot. 3 point. Quite a lot of distance traveled though. Damage to players, 994. That was actually really good. I ended up being alone against a team, and well, if I didn't hit that tree with a sniper, I would have a much better chance. But I think that the moment I lost the game was the moment I lost so much HP against that guy I was following with the bush. That was the moment I lost the game. I lost so much HP against him. I could have killed him so much more cleanly. That could have gone so much better, and I fucked that one up so hard. Yeah, that was the exact moment I lost the game. Yes. Okay, let's do some regular solos now. I want to have a better chance. I won't have a better chance. Anyone in chat still wanna play duos? I might be up for that now, since I'm not playing solo squads anymore. So if you wanna play duos or normal squads, you just have to ask. Ah, I paused the music at some point. Or maybe the music got broken. One of the two. I think the music got broken. Let me unbreak it. Okay, music is unbroken now. Very nice. Okay, so now we're playing solos, and that means I can afford to be much more aggressive. Thanks. People are not going to have a team ready to kill whoever knocks them down. Nah, people are just going to die and die quickly. But that applies to me as well, but again, that applied to me in the last game, and I lasted till the very end. They're just flawed by here. Okay, this guy is way lower than me. this guy just passed on a motherfucking blue AR. I mean, I'm grateful that he did, but what the fuck? Did he not notice it or something? Did he only notice me coming and got scared? There's something nice and green there. Let me look at what I want to see what that is. Yes, this is the music you kill someone to. Well, you managed to waste a lot of my HP, so... I shouldn't have tried to throw nades at the wall. But I'm pretty sure it is some of that damage was self-inflicted. Hey, medkit! Perfect, exactly what I needed. It's weird that I didn't get any headshots. Like, I was definitely close enough, but when it mattered at which body part I was aiming, and I was aiming pretty straight at the head. So, I don't know. And this is a blue AR, like not a white, not even like that's the third best. Third best rifle in the game, or the fourth best, depending on who you ask. Oh, now this is nice. Now this is nice. Very nice. And a fresh M16. I love some fresh M16s. I'm going to replace my M16. Okay, so there's an enemy somewhere there, but I'm not gonna go there because circles. Yeah, because then I'm afraid of getting caught up in the fighting and getting caught in the storm. Because of that, that's never fun. I need to start playing some other game besides Fortnite. It's not that Fortnite is not fun, and I'm not even getting bored with it, but I'm afraid that I might start getting bored with it much more quickly if I don't play something else to just to balance it out. And also I just want a game that is less stressful. Because Fortnite can be very stressful. Yeah, that's, I guess that's why I'm trying to start playing Warframe, because the thing with Warframe, no matter how hard it gets, it's still a PvE game, a game in which you could and it's also a game where Aperture could just retry every mission. And the combat is there just much more fast paced, and enemies die fairly quickly. Unless we're talking about bosses, so maybe at later levels it gets harder, but the thing is, you're still fighting AI that's never going to be the same as fighting humans. Maybe at some point there will be, they will develop AI that play games better than humans, but I doubt they'll actually put that kind of AI in any games. Well, except for really hardcore simulator-y stuff like Arma. Okay, I'm only coming to... Okay, so... The reason I'm going towards the shorts is because I want the sniper rifle, and more importantly, I want to take out the sniper. I don't want to get shot in the back by him. Come on, I know you're in here somewhere. Aha. That's where he was. And that's where he is. He probably stopped to heal once he's inside the circle. Go. Hey Fish, you didn't miss much, just me trying to get up to this chest. Actually, I'm going to... So yeah, I have no idea where the sniper was following is. And that's kind of scary. There's an enemy sniper that could be anywhere. And it's not just some abstract snipers that are always lurking on every high ground. No, it's a sniper that I've seen, that I know exists, and that I had an opportunity to kill, but I didn't take it because I was waiting for a better one, and then he disappeared. Run away as if he never existed at all. And he's probably going to kill me. Ooh. That one guy got killed. Okay, I tagged him twice. Now I run into the circle. And this guy gets stuck inside the circle because I... Is he trying to snipe me? I have a feeling he might be trying to snipe me. But I don't care, I'm running away, and you are getting stuck inside the storm and losing a ton of HP, making you far easier to kill. Although probably I'm not going to be the one to kill you, but whatever. Fuck, did the fucking pump do so little damage? Second, how the fuck are some people so good at building? He just built these fucking four walls instantaneously and then... I would like a no-clip button. What the fuck? Fuck this guy, come on, fuck this guy. Placement? Alright, placement. One second, guys. Oh, that one of those guys from yesterday decided to randomly join me. Guess what? I don't want to play you. Fuck off. Hey, I guess you heard me, huh? Salty. Why am I hearing dance music? I disabled that. Okay, that's where he got his shotgun. Yeah, so at least I have different shotgun. Okay, let's keep this place up. Not enough food. What the fuck? Why was this guy here? I mean, yeah, I guess he saw me and was watching and was waiting for me, but there is... I don't know, Twitch is broken as fuck. I'll check my phone. No clip bar on the dashboard. Hey, I tagged him. Nice. Fucking useless burst fire, piece of shit. I'm salty as fuck right now. That is your reward! Yes! Did I fail? Did I really just fail to kill both of them? In this house. I like it. Nice. out of fucking nowhere and... why does the revolver only work when it's in the hands of the enemy? See, that was quick 4 kills. What the fuck was that? At least I got my assault rifle eliminations challenge. Okay, I'm gonna pause the music, I'm a bit tired of it. I'm getting a bit tired of the game actually, I might switch to something else. Total is, well, I just... I need to look at my total wins after this game, but I think I have 10 solo wins. Nine duos and 9 squads. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch to something different. Something less frustrating, maybe something single player even. Although I don't think I have anything single player installed. Yeah, I think the most single player thing I have installed is... Well... I don't know what it's called. Warframe. I mean, I could play Arma 3 single player, but... I don't know, I'm not particularly interested in that. Tag them twice, will make them much easier to kill later. Job. I'm pretty sure that Ned would have spawned him as well. Pretty sure about that. Stop making this stupid noise. I felt like I couldn't move at the end there. I'm so tired. I'm so... tired. Okay, I'm gonna switch games. Oh yeah, you asked me how many wins I have, right? Well, 10 wins. Yeah, 10 solos, 10 duos, 8 squads. Okay. 40 hours of solos played, 28 hours of duos, and 22 hours of squads. About 70 hours total. Not as much as I expected, to be honest. Okay, what do I have installed? Angels Fall first. No. Arma 3. Hell no. That game is even more stressful than Fortnite. Skyrim. No. Don't wanna play that at the moment. Warframe. I guess it's kind of my only option, since I decided that I didn't want to play the other option, the other game. What else do I have? Fucking stupid. What non-Steam game do I have installed? Lionside. And Black Desert. What game should I play? I should just install something completely different. What's the game that could be fun to play? I could install fucking DayZ mod. Could even install DayZ standalone, but I really don't want to play that. By Gravity. Deponia. Tito Dirt Complete Edition Dista Dance Dota. Oh, I'm certainly not installing Dota. Fuck that shit. Game Special Edition. Not worth it. Enclay Euro Truck Simulator 2. Fallout, the original Fallout, huh? I could play that. Game Dev Tycoon. No, don't really. Gamers Go Makers. That's literally the same thing. GTA 3, GTA 4, GTA San Andreas, GTA Vice City, maybe I should play one of those. I mean, that's not such a terrible idea. Greed Autosport. Guns of Icarus. Hey, Fish, you have Guns of Icarus, right? You grabbed it during when they did that giveaway, right? I'm pretty sure I linked you. I'm pretty sure I linked the giveaway to you. Half-Life. Insurgency, Combat Program, Left 4 Dead 2, Limbo, Medal of Honor. Why do I even have that? Medieval Nurse, what the hell is that? Minimal. What is this game? Ah, right, it's from the Daedalic one. And this is the one. Right away. Or the whole babes, what is it? Why do I have that? Ah, I'm certainly not playing this. Outlast Paper Unknown Effect Payday Payday 2 Hey Portal 2 Project Zomboid and nope. Don't feel like figuring it out. Psychonaut. Red or chest tattoo. Reign of Kings. That's fucking last clone. It still gets updated. Interesting. Rust. I'd love to get back into Rust, but not now. Phase row 2, phase row 3, phase row 4, phase row. Sirius Sam 3, Sirius Sam the first encounter. Shadow Warrior. I don't feel like installing that in Windows. The Ship. No, I'm not installing that. Civilization 3. Civilization 5. Space Engineers. Maybe I'll install that. That's a really cool game I haven't played in a while. Star Wars Dark Forces. Dark Forces 2. Mysteries of the Sith. Jedi Outcast, Jedi Academy. I'm certainly going to play the whole Dark Forces series on stream at some point. I don't want Star Maid. Streamline. What the hell is Streamline? No idea what this game is or why I have it. Tabletop Simulator, don't have anyone to play. Team Fortress Classic, Team Fortress 2. Yeah, no, I'm not playing that. Teleglitch. No, Terraria. I should play Terraria. Tokitori, I don't know what that is. Premium World. Oh, that stupid shitty MMORPG. Right, I remember that. Unturned. No. Visceral Cleanup Detail. Yeah, okay, I'm probably going to end the stream now anyway, since I don't feel like playing Fortnite anymore, and I couldn't find a game I didn't want to play, so. I have The Walking Dead. Oh. Weird. We can't get another one. Yeah, so yeah, I guess I'll end the stream now since I guess I'm just too tired at this point. So yeah, see you later, see you tomorrow. Maybe I'll be able to play with you a bit later, Fish, but I'm not sure, not so sure about that. I'm getting really tired, like I might go to bed pretty soon. So yeah, I don't know, so we'll see about all that. And for now, see you later. Bye.